a good sensible 12 round campaign from Wilson. He's not doing too much work, he's keeping the challenger on the defensive, not taking too many chances. But, as I say, a good plan over the 12 round distance.
Oh, that one got through. And he's done it with a left hook. Well, I said he's been on the deck before and he'll need to do well to get over this because the legs have betrayed him. His ankles have twisted as he got up there. And quite rightly, Larry O'Connell has got to stop it in the second. And Wilson looking to his manager, Jimmy Tibbs, who's certainly not objecting to that. He's an old campaigner himself at this game. He knows his man's hurt. And what a comeback for Tom Collins to regain the championship at 33. He knocked out the Dutton championship, actually. He won it that night. And as I said, that right hand started it, but it was the left hook that finished it. We'll get another look at that with Jim Watt looking at it again. Jim, here's the finish then.
Yeah, once again, Collins explains the surprise. Wilson was always boxing as though, there over it comes. Wilson was always boxing as though he knew the danger in Collins' right hand. But there you are, as soon as that punch landed, you could see the way he got up. The strength had gone from the legs. A real cracking.
Well, boxing board of control, John Morris. Nothing like these boxers getting their belt back. It means so much to them, and the old boy's done it. And let's face it, he's done it perfectly. He couldn't do better than that. And for once, he got his eyes open in style there. There was no sleepy stuff from Tom Collins.
Well, Tom, many congratulations. Everybody wondered whether you'd be in the...